Oh man, am I so excited to tattoo this. I am a huge Star Wars fan. Ooh, look at that stencil peel. Look at her. Ooh, so crispy. Like, I don't think you guys understand. Like, I have had this sound saved for a moment like this. Like, I don't even care if this video gets views. I'm just gonna watch it and listen to the song and be like, wow, look at this, look at this. Anyways, let's get some educational little bits in this video. So the purple outline you see is a stencil. A stencil is essentially the map out or the guidelines of where I'm supposed to be tattooing. If you look closely, you'll be able to see that there's a bunch of like random lines all over the place that are different shapes and sizes. Hopefully I'm not some old lady when I say this. I don't know if you guys even know what it is, but there used to be these things called paint by numbers. So I essentially just make a paint by number without the numbers. So I just focus on filling in the shapes and then I will have a portrait by the end of it. When you're doing portraits, it's really important not to freak out and be like, oh God, I'm doing a portrait. Just look at it as shapes. That's all it is. And in the end, it will all come together.